I'm going to use the Color Wow Root Cover Up on dark roots now and show you how you can actually create a highlighted effect. And on Heidi's hair, I'm actually going to use the Platinum. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to take the application brush and I'm going to use the small end of the brush. And I'm going to really make sure I get a lot of product on the brush there. And I'm going to turn the brush upright on its end. Now, what you want to do, you want to pull the hair down tight so you get a good key on it. And you really want to push the product into the hair, like that. And then you can see how that actually matches the highlights. So you're actually matching the product into your existing highlights. And as you can see, it just reflects like real hair. It actually has a light reflecting particle in it, so it actually looks really natural. And you've never been able before to actually cover a dark root like this without using an ammonia, without using a peroxide. This is just a mineral blend powder. And what this will actually do is stay on your hair right up until you next shampoo it. So you don't have to be worried about getting caught in the rain, going to the gym and sweating. It will literally just stay in your hair. And the actual palette here will last up to 60 uses. So it lasts for a really long time as well. And you can see it really is that quick and that easy. Look at that, completely natural. And you just put highlights there into a dark room.